This ain't opening.
I'm in the generator room.
Great. Now find the master switch.
Roger.
Thank you.
So get over it. Anyway, how did these electric abominations come to be?
I guess this place is just cursed. With so much radiation and anomalies around, it's not surprising.
Yeah, that's true.
Good thing I'm not afraid of shots.
Nope, can't open it.
Roger, Ed. I'm on it. I'm all right, Ed. The lift is not, though.
As long as you're okay, we're fine. Find the ventilation entrance and go up the vents to get here.
Acknowledged. Thank you.
Good thing I'm not afraid of shots.
I thought it'd be easier.
Me too. Spiders were a bit too much, really. I hate those fuckers.
I don't think even their mamas like them. Still, we pulled it off. We're almost out of the tunnel, too. So, congratulations, I guess.
Thank you.
This rubber is stuffy as hell.
You're right about that. What now, Ed?
I guess it's time to call Tom.
Yes. Tom, Sam here. We have the fuel rods and are heading for the dock.
Oh, great news. We'll prepare for the loading operation. What's your ETA?
About an hour.
About an hour.
Good. We'll be waiting for you then. Tom out.
We're all set.
All right. It's full steam ahead.
I do understand why people would follow Tom. I really do. Of course, his talk of restoring the civilization is bullshit, but I can't even say I hate him, honestly. Klim with his atrocities, on the other hand. Still, Klim's not in charge. Tom is. And be he the savior and Buddha in one person, I still could never agree with him. Still manning the gate? Give me a break!
Yes, sir! It's me!
Well, open up if that's the case!
Yes, Captain, sir! Opening up! I'm really happy to see you back, Captain, sir!
Me too. Me too. Sam, before we arrive, I'd like to ask you to hear me out. You're a good guy. Honest, nice. You were nice the moment we met. I remember you put your gun down. You found my comrades, for which I'll be always grateful. So I'll be frank with you. I can't let Tom have the soul. I just can't. I already told you how much of a risk it is. So I won't repeat myself, you know it all. I should have taken her out to sea and scuttled her there long ago. What? I just couldn't. It would be like murdering my immortal soul. She bears no blame. She served us and kept us alive all these years. But now I have no choice. There's a charge in one of the rods. The guys put it in there in case we got caught. This is the detonator. I will be searched, but you... You are Tom's best pal, his negotiator. So, just press the button when I give you the signal. Don't worry, it won't go nuclear. But no bastard will ever be able to use my ship for anything after that thing goes off. I understand that you'll be losing your ticket home that way. But I think I know you well enough, son. And it seems that you're not ready to pay Tom's price. Still, if I am wrong, just toss the thing and be done with it. All I'm asking is, give it a thought, okay? I have nobody else to rely on, Sam.
Thank you for your trust, Ed. I won't let you down.
Sam, I hope you make the right decision.
Please allow me, sir.